Skimmer.
You know, I think I would have said at the start of the game he probably wouldn't have missed him too much given the how wet it was. But actually, we see there just release. Both teams are throwing the ball around, and that ability again, like it doesn't actually matter whether he's there or not. I think actually, Ulster have made dents through the guts of the team.